like the dummies.
You didn't like that, so that's why you didn't like Toy Story?
I don't like Toy Story 4, though. I just like Toy Story 3. Because they don't have dummies.
No, they actual dummies. You know the little dummies? The little scary looking little things that be moving his eyes and not talking? You know how you put the little puppet looking thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, that what we talking about.
so that ruined the whole movie, Marley?
They have bow ties. There's black ones. There's the one that had a red one, and all of them had a black one.
That's why you don't like.
Mm-hmm. He was jumping. He kept jumping after they popped up.
Oh, they scared you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
I went back to kill the dummies.
Oh. In the movie.
I can fight dummies real good.
You gonna fight them, Jeremiah?
And save Marley.
And save Marley, okay. So, because of the dummies in the movie, Toy Story 4 was trash.
But I like Toy Story 4 with no dummies.
If the dummies was not in there, it would have been better. Did you have a good part in the movie at all? Like, did you like anything?
No.
I just like the toys.
The toys. The toys.
But not the dummies.
Which toys? Which was your favorite toy?
All of them that we seen.
Oh, everybody except the dummies?
Not the dummies.
The dummies are
really.
I like Gabby.
He is dead,
seriously. Why do you like Gabby? Gabby, it's a girl toy. You know Gabby, Gabby, Daddy?
He didn't see the movie. He don't know Gabby, Gabby.
Yeah,
I've never seen it. It's a Gabby, Gabby. She's a girl. And I like girls to have pants on too.
Oh, okay.
And I like Bo Peep too.
You like the Bo Peep? Bo Peep was pretty cool in this movie right here, right?
Mm-hmm.
What she was doing?
Who's Bo Peep, Bo?
Bo, yeah, Bo. What she was doing?
Her name wasn't Bo Peep, it was just Bo.
Yeah, they gave her a nickname because she was so freaking cool. Like, she was cool in this movie. Like, you know how she was all sweet and stuff in the other Toy Stories?
And she had her...
And this one, she was, like, cool. She was a lost toy. She had got lost. And she learned how to fend for herself in the world and stuff like that.
She had her staff.
And she was just cool. She was cool. She had, like, a whole crew out there of lost toys and stuff.
And she had her sheep and her staff.
Yep, her sheep and her staff. Yep. She was pretty cool in this one. He was
cool. He was cool.
He was cool too. As always, he always be cool.
What did he do?
He was looking for Woody and Forky.
And Forky, yeah. Forky is a little thing that, what's her name? Bonnie made in kindergarten.
She's my friend.
You like Bonnie? That's your friend?
Mm-hmm. She was.
Bonnie is like the new Andy. She the new kid. She's the kid with the toys now. Bonnie is.
Yeah, I like Bonnie.
Yeah. He's talking about, yeah, I like Bonnie.
Was Mr. Stretch on that?
The dog?
Oh, yeah, I like
Slinky.
I like Slinky, too.
Yeah, he had him a little rescue part in there, as always. It was good. I think it was a pretty good movie.
Mommy, why are you toys?
They older, because they got older. That was like 9 years ago.
Wait, it was their birthday?
They had birthdays, probably. 9 years worth of birthdays.
Mommy, what happened to my student?
It's 2K20. Boy, we're not talking about 2K20 right now. I want to hear a Marley review of Toy Story 4. You done?
No, not yet.
Okay, what's up?
I'm thinking.
You think it? Okay.
I like Forky.
Forky, okay. Forky was cool.
I'm gonna need it.
I like Jesse.
Okay, Jesse, get your hands off your
face.
I like
Jesse too.
But I did not like Barbie. Cause she's the
I like Barbie.
Barbie had like a 2 second role in this movie, Wanda.
She got sisters. She's a girl toy too. You like girl toys? Why you like girl toys? They not for boys, they girls.
Are you done? Are you done with your Toy Story 4 review?
I'm back to talk about the Toy Story 3 now.
Toy Story 3 is old. It came out years ago. What did you like about Toy Story 3 that's just so amazing? Because you keep on bringing it up.
It was funny because Barbie had that, "Get me away!" I like that part.
Throw me away?
It was funny.
Okay.
And why on Toy Story 3, why the kids, why they saw toys and why they say, "Yeah, yeah!"
Because they was happy they seen new toys.
But they drew on kids.
And the girl toy was doing this, it was liar. It was doing this.
Really, Marley?
She was licking it.
All right. This has been Marley's review of Toy Story. And
now let's watch it.
We're out. Bye, everybody. Deuces.
Now let's watch it.